Time. What is time, Igor? Is it a straight line? An arrow fired at the dawn of creation, moving steadily toward... infinity? A universal constant that cannot be altered? Or is it something much more? A fourth dimension that can change, slowing down. Something that can take the form of cosmic strings. And
you arrived at your base wounded and scarred, but you didn't know the correct password for Olivier.
Go ahead, Igor. Change the past.
Hands where I can see them. What's the password?
Nostalgia. We don't have time for games, Olivier. Can't you tell it's me?
You picked the password. Let's just stick to the rules, shall we? Come on in.
And if you could change any of your decisions, would it be like going back in time? Or would it create an alternate universe? This is your chance to rethink the decisions you've made. Chance to reshape the fabric of space-time reality. A chance to alter your timeline. We can be together, Igor, but you have to learn the truth if you truly want to find me.
Alright, Igor, what's next? What's our next move, boss?
уважаемые товарищи! Сообщает, что след аварии неблагоприятная радио...
My contract, I'm going to grow a beard. Chicks in Moscow.